For over 50 years, the Herreshoff has been a museum about Rhode Island's maritime and industrial histories. But today, it's also a vibrant center for education, innovation, and creative problem solving. For over 60 years, the Herreshoff Manufacturing Company produced groundbreaking designs through world-class engineering and disruptive innovation. Today, the museum carries on that spirit of innovation in our education programs where sailing, boat building, and composites training come to life. What's unique about our sailing program is its emphasis on seamanship instead of racing. Along with a healthy dose of STEM concepts like vectors, simple machines, and fluid dynamics, kids in our program learn how to work as a team and enjoy the art of sailing.
My favorite part was probably teaching the little kids how to sail on Bonita, which is one of the Herreshoff Classic 12 and a halves. The immense art of the historic vessel itself, and then getting to show young children the beauty of sailing, seeing that little light turn on in their eyes, just how much they appreciated it. It was a beautiful part of working here.
The Herreshoff Boat Building Program offers a hands-on approach to learning where math and science meet craftsmanship. Students learn STEM concepts essential in designing and constructing their own boats, which they launch from our dock to see their hard work in action. This program not only teaches technical skills, but also instills values of patience, perseverance, and teamwork.
It really wasn't like this middle school classroom. It was a get your hands dirty and actually work on something that is going to be alive for a while. Like you were creating a beautiful statue to put in the water. That is what it feels like when you finish a boat. You're able to make something to make people happy, to be able to go out and make memories on. My whole career now is because of Herreshoff.
Our composites training program is where traditional craftsmanship meets innovative technology. Through unique, authentic, and interactive learning experiences, we engage young learners and enhance their career opportunities in the rapidly growing Rhode Island composites sector. Students are cutting, laminating, vacuum bagging, and decorating skateboard decks while also visiting local composite shops such as Moore Brothers to see their newly acquired skill set in real-world action.
Craftsmanship is a fulfilling endeavor, and you can build a career and a life around the trades and craftsmanship. The lessons with the materials alone are one thing, but the lessons that get taught about math and science and orderly thought and build processes will make them better engineers, better craftsmen, better designers. Whatever they do in the world, they will be better at it for their exposure to composites early on.
Here at the Herreshoff Museum, we preserve the past to inspire the future. The combination of tools, teachers, hands-on experiences, and historical perspective empower students to become confident and competent problem solvers. Every sail hoisted, every boat built, and every skateboard laminated is a testament to the power of skills-based learning. And every dollar we raise is supporting our ability to inspire the next generation of problem solvers. Join us on this mission by making a donation to the Herreshoff today.